Alright guys, still have it almost for a week and still no rev hang issues, or should I say I do have rev hang issues, but they're not that bad, but just gonna go for a drive, and I do gotta let the TPS just adjust by itself, and then I can start the car now. But before I couldn't do that, but I started tinkering with the adjustment on it. But, I don't know. So let's go for a drive. Driving in town right now. Third gear pull. The other people say, so you know, I'm wondering if that's just like a problem with other vehicles, or like, you know, the 07s or the T Type S or the other ones, because, you know, I don't know. No problem. He said, only when I drive. But see, even that's not bad. I don't know why people are complaining about that. I mean, if other people are having other problems like that, then I get it. But that's not bad at all. I'm thinking like rev hang for like 2 or 3 seconds, you know. And I'm thinking like in the RPMs that actually holds and actually, you know, burns the clutch, or should I say pulls the car forward. And I don't feel that. Just so you guys know how much many miles I have. Give me a second. I'm crossing traffic. This is usually a bad intersection anyways. People drive like shit here in Oklahoma. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Full acceleration. I really just did a ride around the block, so. Yeah, this is harder than it looks. Especially since I got the manual one, so. Doesn't mean I'm complaining about driving manual, I'm just saying that it's harder to hold the camera. AKA my phone. I'll give a little drag test 0 to 60 here in a bit. And I'm taking drive control off so you guys see what I mean. And I'm not gonna skid out. I'm not gonna peel out or anything. I'm just gonna let the engine do its thing. So I'm gonna try to fast start without, you know, yeah. Alright. Drive control off. Windows down. Two, one. That's definitely a lot quicker, all right? And I have good tires, alright? They're not bald. They're not worn out. I mean, seriously, and they're summer tire. So, I try to control it. Oh shit, neighbors. They probably heard me. They didn't care. Alright. I don't know, man. Eric keeps saying that they're complaining about revving issues. Really, I don't think it's a big deal. Of course, I'm not just switching everything over. You know, I just ended up, you know. Yeah. Here, I'll do it again. Off the clutch. It's in neutral, or at least the clutch is engaged. It's not bad. I mean, really. Well, time to upload. See y'all later.